bugs.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jeremy Goodman, Executive Director of the Roger Williams Park Zoo, and we're here at the zoo getting ready for our Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular presented by Citizens. And behind me, you see some of our many carvers. We have a small army of carvers getting ready and carving out all of our pumpkins, everything from our small sugar pumpkins that range from 2 pounds all the way up to almost 2,000 pounds. We have intricate pumpkins that they're working on right now that are very detailed artwork. It takes an average of 14 hours to do one of those pumpkins. And then we have over 5,000 out on the trail at any given time. So it's a great experience. Come out with the family. We're here the entire month, and come out and be part of Rhode Island tradition.